Now I am going to tell something about GERD, that is gastroesophageal reflux disease. What is GERD? GERD is, that is reflux of the gastric contents from stomach to esophagus through gastroesophageal junction. Why it occurs? It occurs due to incomplete or inappropriate relaxation of the lower esophageal sphincter. And which causes this incomplete relaxation? That may be due to alcoholic patients, alcoholic, chronic alcoholic, or that may be due to smoking. That causes GERD, that is gastroesophageal reflux disease. Now, what are the symptoms? Symptoms is, that is chest pain, and also the patient will tell that there is burning sensation felt behind the sternum, and they now coming to treatment. The first treatment is proton pump inhibitor. Any PPI you can take, that is pantoprazole, rabeprazole, esomeprazole, first option. Second option, you may take antacids, that will also relieve you from symptoms. And third option is you should do exercise regularly. You should do so that your lifestyle should be changed.